A pool player from the Malibu Pub in Takoradi, Frank Sullivan, has been crowned Ghana's pool champion. He beat Edward Ghunney by 3-2 in the finals of the 2021 edition of the YFM Hunters Pool Tournament.
The finals of the YFM Hunters Pool Tournament came off at the Accra Sports Stadium tennis court with 24 players who qualified from the Eastern, Western, Ashanti and Greater Accra regions during the preliminary stages of the competition. They participated in the knockout stage for a slot in the second round. 12 players qualified for the second round of the finals and 6 players made it to the third round. Organizers said the competition was to give Ghanaians quality entertainment post-COVID-19 and give relevance to the pool game in the country. The final was full of excitement as the finalists displayed showmanship, energy and strategies. The nerve-wracking contest was between Frank Sullivan from Malibu Pub and Edward Ghunney, also known as Jet Li from Hot Gossip Pub. They played 5 games with Edward winning 2 games and Frank winning 3 games, giving him the bragging rights as the king of pool in Ghana. Samuel Ndubuisi from Purple Pop placed third. He won a bronze medal and consolation prizes. Edward Ghunney, who placed second, got a silver medal and consolation prizes. The newly crowned champion took home 10,000 Ghana cedis, a trophy, a gold medal, boxes of Hunters branded Q sticks, among other prizes from sponsors.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And the finalists as well. This has been brilliant.